पुलिस ने गुप्त सूचना के आधार पर रविवार रात अलीपुरद्वार जिला के बारोबिसा इलाके से एक ऑयल टैंकर से 717 किलोग्राम गांजा बरामद की है। बताया गया है कि ये गांजा असम के अरुणाचल से बिहार के लिए ले जा रहा था, तभी पुलिस ने गुप्त सूचना के आधार पर ये कार्रवाई की गई थी।
To brief about the incident happened at Kumargram on the behalf of SP Alipurdwar, myself SDPO Alipurdwar. On 26th February 2019, on this working out, after working out on the secret information under the command of Barobisha Outpost OC, Sub Inspector Amit Sharma and his team, including the sub-inspector, Binay Kumar Taman and other two constable and CVF intercepted a vehicle at the Barobisha Chopati, and a six-wheeler vehicle, which is also an oil tanker, intercepted at the Barobisha Chopati, and after the interception, and inquiry, driver, the name as one actor's name as a Gagandeep Singh, unar age hoche 20 years, son of Subbinder Singh of Barnala, Punjab, not able to produce the any document and not able to tell about the suspicious substances found at his vehicle. After the supervision of IC Kumargram and BDO Kumargram, it was found that the suspicious substance is ganja, which was coming from the Assam. The vehicle number is Assam passing AS16B9839. After following the proper formalities, in the presence of BDO Kumargram, the suspicious substance is seized, which is found to be near about 47 packets